My name is Jenna Anderson. I come to bring you your future. People of the Ark, your time is drawing to a close. There are those who would use your fear to sell you a false peace, building a cage around you with lies. They will ask you to sacrifice everything for their ambition. But such ambition can only lead to damnation. There is another way, and soon I will show it to you. Prepare yourselves. You must sacrifice.
Hijacked the Ark's communication network 5 minutes ago. She's threatening terrorist action against the Union. They've declared a state of emergency. Citizens are already being evacuated from Central Ark. We don't know where she's broadcasting from. Everyone else is already out looking for her. You two have been assigned to search Harmony Square. Get out there and find Jenna. Got there in one piece. They're almost done evacuating the civilians from Harmony Square. It should be nearly deserted. The local police are already there on watch, but they may need your help if anything comes up. You two have been assigned to the central intersection under the skywalk. Secure your surroundings and head over. There's no telling what could happen right now, so stay sharp. Hey, heads up. I'm picking up several gates opening up near your position. Everyone has their eyes peeled for Jenna, but Chimera showing up would make things even worse. So let's get rid of those gates before that can happen. One down. Good job. But that's not the last of them. Keep looking. Looks like there's still some instability in the area. Oh great, Chimeras. Get rid of them, quick.
Post is up ahead. Once we take point there, we won't be able to head back to HQ for a while. You ready? Okay, let's go.
All who tremble in fear, desperate. Listen to my voice. Soon, very soon, I will bring you justice. I will open the gates to our true future. Abandon fear, and you will know true peace.
Jenna, over there!
How foolish. You people are leading all of humanity straight to damnation.
Straight to damnation? You're the terrorist here!
You don't understand. My heart goes out to you too. All because of how you were born. Doomed to be used by those idiots until you die. Chained to your fate. Powerless! But if you stay quiet and open your eyes, I might even save you.
Help!
Hey, can you hear me? I followed Jenna through a gate, but what are you doing here? Either way, you've got good timing. You can see that thing from over where you are, right? It's another homunculus. Looks like it's not ready to hatch yet, but it's still absorbing chimeras. I guess Jenna figured it'd be easier to feed if it was closer to the food. Look at the size of that thing. She's obviously got big plans for it. A homunculus that big could be unstoppable. Let's crack that egg before it's too late. Listen up, you two. I've got Jenna's bio signal. She's in zone 36 and heading east fast. I put out an APB to Neuron, but they've already got their hands full with the homunculi popping up all over. If Jenna's heading east, then she could be heading straight for Neuron HQ. With everybody out, the commander's a sitting duck in there. Olive, get the commander ready to evacuate. I'll be there ASAP. What? Roger. I'll leave that big guy up to you. Hurry back to the Ark when you're done. I don't know if I can stop Jenna alone. I'll see you back at HQ.
Jenna.
It's been a while, Yosef.
Jenna, why are you doing this?
Why? You know why. To put an end to this misguided project of yours.
You're the one who's misguided.
No! We can win! We have a future as we are!
Idiot! Cling to your worthless husk. But let the rest of us evolve!
Only I can save
humankind!
It appears talking will get us nowhere. But I will stop you. Whatever it takes! Wait! Is that blue evolve?
Ha! let him control you. You were in Zone 09. You saw it. Yosef, you've seen how he lies. How he'll trick the entire Ark into giving their lives for his twisted vision. Your parents' misfortune. The pandemic in Zone 09. It's all his work. All for his sick ambition. All of you must die. Yosef, you, anyone who stands in my way.
God, you're okay. Great job, Brenda. It's not me. He's remarkably resilient. It's only a matter of time until Jenna catches up with the commander's helicopter. You've got to stop her. We don't have any more helicopters. There's a motorcycle downstairs. That'll have to do.
Building. nowhere to give up!
You fool!
How dare you stand in my way! If you're so eager to die, so be it! We'll end this now!
Jenna?
Akira, can you back him up?
They're too far away. I can't get up there. Someone's got to keep an eye on the commander.
Roger. I'm sorry. You're the only one who can stop Jenna. Picking up any Any vitals?
No.
I tried to warn you, but you didn't listen!
Now you understand. This is the true form of your Legion's power. All it can do is cause pain. Nothing. We have that in common. In this form, even if you do survive, in the end, can you call yourself human?
All right. Aim for the Legion. Fire. No choice. If we hadn't dealt with it immediately, it would have destroyed us all.
Who are they? Why do they have armor like mine?
Let me introduce you. Behold, they are the Union Government's newest elite task force, the Ravens. And they are your new partner.